Now to the high cost of water on the Monterey Peninsula as Cal Am is under a state order to tear down the San Clemente Dam. Customers are going to have to pay for most of it. Right now, the State Public Utilities Commission is holding a meeting to get input from customers. Action News reporter Stephanie Truong is there and has details live from Monterey.
Dan, the meeting is already underway here in the council chamber. Only a few people have signed up to speak so far. Now, Cal Am says this project would cost $83 million. $49 million would be paid for by its customers. And what that means is $4 more every month for the next 5 years at least. Now, the state had ordered Cal Am actually back in the 90s to tear down the dam because it was built in 1921. And there are fears that it is not seismically safe. Under the proposed plan, the 106-foot-tall dam would be torn down and the Carmel River would then be rerouted. Cal Am says it's researched other plans and that this is the cheapest option.
We understand that every rate impact means a lot to our customers, and we want them to know that we're doing this project because it is a requirement. This is a safety issue, and the state of California has ordered us to do something about it.
The rest of the project is being paid for by NOAA Fisheries and the California State Coastal Conservancy, which wanted to tear down the dam instead of shoring it up so that it would stop blocking the endangered steelhead trout from getting through to their spawning grounds. Now, tonight's meeting and one that's being held tomorrow afternoon in Seaside are the only opportunities that Cal Am customers here will have to speak up before the state moves forward with its decision. Dan.
All right. Thank you very much, Stephanie. The second and final public hearing is set for 1 o'clock tomorrow afternoon at Seaside at the Oldemeyer Center.